Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission in the ring, but as for the rest of the rules, well, they'll fly right out the window in this one. Oh, Brock waylays it. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Right to the face.
My God.
What a shot.
He's taking this to the floor now.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Devastating kick.
Nice amateur takedown.
Ring rattling.
Chicken wing, underhook. Uh-oh.
Open half suplex.
Gosh.
If Brock Lesnar looked at me like that, I think I'd run the other way.
Steel stairs to the face.
Crank in the head. Look at Lesnar. WWE Universe knows he's the most dangerous man in the building.
As easy as it may seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than to get violent, strategy can play a role in this. Now's the time for a superstar to get inventive, to get creative when it comes to inflicting damage on their opponents. Now that's what you call impact.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, no, 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 no.
So powerful. He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, he's taking some hits, but in a fatal four-way, you expect to get a little roughed up.
Intent.
What a punch!
Snap power slam!
Scooped up and down.
Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before and it doesn't end well.
Absolutely chucked by a German suplex.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
What impact! Right in the kisser.
Filthy German suplex.
Got the four Nelson.
He can do it here.
He breaks up the pin and the match continues.
Fisherman suplex.
Lesnar has his opponent. Powerbomb delivered, but Lesnar holds on. How about a second time? Are we going to see the trifecta?
He's so freakishly strong. Powerbomb, and he's not done there.
Oh, my God.
Lesnar again with a powerbomb.
The trifecta complete.
Oh, what a right hook
into the corner. This can't be good.
Close it out. Close off the pin at two.
How? How?
cinching it in.
One end of the car lock. He breaks up the hold. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful. Punching the way out.
The grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
Sure, he's picking himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Oh, man, the beast just might be unleashed.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
For the victory here!
He got the shoulder up in time.
He's still got more left in the tank. The Beast Incarnate just toying with his dinner right now.
Suplex City.
Back into the ring.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Of Brock Lesnar, you're not supposed to get up after Lesnar brings you down.
Look at his shot, just lighting up the chest.
Arm trap.
Lesnar is a shark who's taking his victim into deep waters. Up high! Oh, holy, a blockbuster plus!
That's it, Brock's got this.
Lesnar looking to bait his opponent into making a mistake.
All the way over. And the damage continues to get piled on by the Beast Incarnate.
The end for Lesnar could be soon if he doesn't show more resistance here.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
He breaks the hold.
He's heading back to the ring. Right out with a power slam. A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Uh-oh, here it comes. Brock Lesnar!
This in hand.
Lesnar with a long-time shot.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the fight. And he breaks the hold.
The Beast Incarnate just toying with his dinner right now.
You are now entering
Rock City. Powerless position to be in right now. Looking for some kind of equalizer here.
He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street.
Lesnar quick to counter.
What's happening? Lesnar's in a...
Brock Lesnar with power. Fends off the attack with an elbow. Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a down.
Look
at this display of power.
Boom! And that was a heck of a heave we just saw.
Release back suplex. Ouch.
Knee right to the gut. Would you just look at him? Brock Lesnar, the beast incarnate.
The beast incarnate looking to end this. Lesnar.
That's an F5 coming through.
That's best trouble for Lesnar.
He kicks out somehow.
You what? Oh, I think we're going to see it. Lesnar.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
The WWE Universe is on its feet. And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back. Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. Foot in the ring now. We got a cover. And he breaks up the count. Gets him with the counter. Lesnar fuses short, ready to explode.
Underhook suplex.
Able to get the advantage here. Setting up for something here.
Competitors in this match gave everything they had.
But there can only be one winner in the end, and you are looking at them.